In regards to religion, Reza Shah saw Shiism and Islam generally as foreign concepts, and emphasized Persia's pre-Islamic history as a key part of Iranian identity. Following in that vein, he officially changed the country's English name from the exonym Persia to the traditional Iran.